They begin. The perfections are sharpened. The flower spreads its coloured petals wide in the sun, but the tongue of the bee misses them. They sink back into the loam, crying out. You may call it a cry that creeps over them, a shiver, as they wilt and disappear.